Rebecca Ho is joining the growing list of actors refusing to work with filmmaker Woody Allen, who says she will donate her salary from Allen's new film to the Tam Up Legal Defense Fund, in addition to starring in his 2008 feature, Vicky Cristina Barcelona, who says she film as Moro in his 2018 movie, A Rainy Day in New York, and was only on the set for a day, but that day happened to be 2017, The Day After the New York Tam Rook, The Story of Harvey Weinstein or Harassment Allegation, The Day After the Weinstein Accusation broke in Fox, it was shooting a day of work on Woody Allen's latest movie in New York, who wrote on Instagram Friday, I couldn't have imagined somewhere stranger to be that day, when asked to do so, some 7 months ago, I quickly said yes, he gave me one of my first significant role in film for which I have always been grateful. It was one day in my hometown easy. The day after the Weinstein accusation broke in Fox, it was shooting a day of work on Woody Allen's latest movie in New York. I couldn't have imagined somewhere stranger to be that day. When asked to do so some 7 months ago, I quickly said yes, he gave me one of my first significant role in film for which I have always been grateful. It was one day in my hometown easy. I have, however, subsequently realized there is nothing easy about any of this. In the week following, I have thought very deeply about this decision and remain conflicted and saddened. After reading and rereading Dylan Farrell's statement of a few days ago and going back and reading the other one, I see not only how complicated this matter is, but that my action has made another woman feel silent and dismissed, that is not something that sits easily with me in the current or indeed any moment. And I am profoundly sorry. I regret this decision and would and make the same one today. It's a small gesture and not one intended as close to compensation, but I donated my work to a company IMESUP. I also sign up, will continue to donate and look forward to working with and being part of this positive movement to work not just in Hollywood but hopefully every day. Tam Sắp A Post Xe by Rebecca Ho A Cộng A I B E C C S A L L on Jan 12, 2018. SC continues, I have, however, subsequently realized there is nothing easy about any of this. In the week following, I have thought very deeply about this decision and remain conflicted and saddened. Ho said she spent the past few days reading and rereading Dylan Farrell's previous statement about her allegation against Allen. Farrell has accused Allen of molesting her as a child. Allegation Allen has denied. She has criticized other actresses who work with Allen, but are still supporting Tam Up EC. Not only how complicated this matter is, but that me action has made another woman feel silent and dismissed. Who wrote that is not something that sits easily with me in the current or indeed any moment. And I am profoundly sorry. I regret this decision and would and make the same one today. Who said she will donate her earning from a rainy day in New York to Tam Up an initiative 100 of Hollywood women loan on New Year's Day to fight for harassment in the workplace. They also began a legal defense fund to help women get representation in or harassment case. I also sign up, will continue to donate and look forward to working with and being part of this positive movement to work not just in Hollywood but hopefully every day. Who wrote the 35-year-old who became a star after appearing in Christopher Nolan's The Prestige 2006 and Ben Affleck's The Town 2010. Last year, she starred in The Dinner Professor Marston and The Wonder Women and Permission. Other actor who have vowed not to work with Allen again include Greta Gerwig and Mira Sorvino. Photo credit Instagram, Rebecca Ho.